Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Finally continuing the... What the hell was that? The Kold Mirage quest? Where we found a... somebody in... from history. Along with a cool gun nearby in... a freezer. Always something interesting to be found at the dump. Take a half-dead, half-brain merc with an experimental chip in their head, for example, or in this case, a freezer from 2020, a glimpse into the past. So, let's go talk to Nyx and see if we can find out more about this. Is there through traffic here? Traffic now. Don't be running in front of my motorcycle. I hate when you do that. Yo!
Oh my god! Motorcycle!
Really? Just trying to get out of here. That's all. Well, this. Still running. Now they're running across the street. Humans crossing. Oh my god, she got hit by a car. Is that blood? She's dead. I did not do that. Let me just get out of here. Like lemmings they are, really. They all run across following each other. That's the funniest thing I've ever seen. Well, maybe not the funniest, but it was up there. I'm going around the block here. This is where you want me to go? Alright. We gotta go in here? What do you want me to do? Go in here now? Alright. Oh, look, I'm following Lassie's instructions. Where do you want me to go, Carl? Timmy fell down the well? Where's the well, girl? Lead me to the well. Dull moment. Is it? It's up? Oh, I gotta take an elevator, right? Very echoey. It looked like it set up, but it... Thank you. I remember this song.
Hey, V. Good to see you. How's it going?
How's everything? Alright. I don't want to drink. But I can't talk to her about the race and all that stuff. I guess that's all in the past now. Nyx? Wait, I think I passed it. Through this door? Ah! Hey. That's Nyx. I think I know you from somewhere.
Know you from somewhere.
Sorry. You've got the wrong guy.
Mm. Wait. The negotiations between Arasaka and N54, that cyber-psycho scandal in the Defense Department. You used to work for Arasaka. You were behind the leak, weren't you? Thought you got flatlined, and yet, here you are at the afterlife.
A fellow ex-monochromer, I see. Only thing I miss is the clean air.
Well, that's because you got smoke coming up all around you because you're smoking. What's it like working with Rogue?
What's it like working for Rogue?
It's fine.
That's it? Fine?
Fine.
You want info on Rogue? Ask her yourself. I'm sure she'll be ever so obliged.
Uh-huh. Can you teach me something? Something, I guess, technical, maybe?
Listen, from one netrunner to another.
Hacking?
Got any pro tips you could spare?
Don't see why not. If you're cool with Rogue, you're cool with me.
Okay.
I can sell you a few tricks of the trade from the Bartmoss era.
I don't want to
buy it. Bartmoss. The Bartmoss. Tell me you're not fucking with me.
Before dropping off the grid, he unleashed a slew of ice-breaking grams and protos in the darkest corners of the net.
Yeah.
Heard how paranoid he was. Any idea what happened to him?
Who knows? But I was able to dig up a few classic Bartmoss relics. Here, let me show you.
Missing vendor name. Nyx. Just put Nyx there. It's easy to fix. Rare, quick, oh, these are components. Right. Contagion. Wait. It's the same. Was epic. This one's an epic contagion. I didn't know these would come in like different legendary and epic and stuff. Wait. 2 seconds. Sorry. What makes this better? This is 6 RAM cost. And is more money. Deals slow damage to pierce poison. Spreads to 2 targets within an 8 meter radius. Effective against close secret. Poison lasts significantly longer. The poison lasts longer. Does it really? It says 11.40 seconds for most, for duration. 2 seconds, 3 seconds. Each subsequent target receives 20% more damage from the contagion. Oh, yeah. What kind do I have? Alright. Let's go back to that. That's uncommon, that's rare, and that's epic. Cripple movement. Disables the target's ability to move from their current position. That's interesting. I better just full out kill them, though. Cyberwell malfunction? Yep. Overheat. That's what I've got hit with, but I've never used it on anybody. Ping. Reboot optics. It was in a request backup? Calls over one enemy squad member. One version of the program led to a political crisis in the Middle East where it was used on an entire Arasaka tank division, causing them to surround a building where critical peace negotiations were taking place. So it calls over enemy squad members, so I guess they're grouped together and you can throw grenades or whatever at them. Or use contagion on them. Short circuit. Oof. What kind of short circuit do I have? Sonic shock. Yeah. Weapon glitch. It's always fun. Whistle. The target will move to your current position. By the time they reach you, you've already gone. You know, I've always said advanced tech looks a lot like magic. I like that. I like that. I like that idea. Kind of like reminds me of the shout in Skyrim, believe it or not, where your character says something stupid like, hey, cheese brain, or something like that, and they start coming over to you. Or they come to where you point, actually. They don't come to you, necessarily. Yeah, this one makes them come to you, so... So I want to check out Contagion and Short Circuit. This one does damage a second. 10 seconds. For less seconds, though. Wow. Applies an EMP effect to the target for 4 seconds. Yeah, I wonder... Oh, hold on a second. I bought that from you. Okay, I have it as Contagion is uncommon, 242 damage a second. Short Circuit is uncommon, 42, 32. Right, this is the one I have. So I'm gonna get this one. That's the new Short Circuit. And then the Contagion I have is, yeah, 242 a second. See the difference with these. This one, the poison lasts longer than that. And this gives more damage to the subsequent target. I know I could have switched right to it there, but I didn't. Oh, I can't take this off. Wait. Did I add that in? Whistle. So I got whistle, so I don't know what happened to the old ones. I guess it just overwrites. I got short circuit, the rare one. I've got... Contagion, the epic version. I can sell him things too. What's the epic version of weapon glitch? It spreads to the nearest enemy within 8 meters as well. and causes the target's weapon to explode. Well, if the weapon explodes, it's not temporarily unusable then, it's completely, permanently unusable. Do I even have weapon glitch? I think I'll leave it as is. Well, I found Bartmoss's deck.
Hey, Nix. Listen, found something. Bartmoss's deck.
Mm-hmm. What else you find? Alan Turing's tapes.
Yeah, take a look.
Being serious. Have a look-see.
Ooh, running shit. Goddamn, V. Where'd you ferret this out of?
I found it in an old fridge.
Found it outside town, in a fridge, next to its former owner's rotting corpse.
Bartmoss all the way. Netwatch made him a wanted man when looking in Shanghai, Lahore, Santiago de Chile. While that dog alighted to the net. Wonder how long he'd have kept buzzing those wires if the power hadn't gone out.
Think you can pull anything off it?
Tech's coming apart. Humidity damaged. Encryption on the mem cube. Gotta be near divine.
Spare me the two-step, yes or no?
I can try. Failure, though, is a distinct possibility. Then all data will be lost. Done and gone.
Unacceptable. Do you think the disk might be infected?
I think there could be some no longer known vectors on the disk. A data crash-like thing, or rabbits, because if so...
Then we pop open a bottle of malignant gin.
Oh.
Painfully aware of the risk I am. But speaking straight, curiosity's consuming me. You feel it too?
Yeah, I feel it consuming you. Well, all right then, get to it, I guess.
No risk, no reward. Get to it.
Okay. Put the deck on the counter. Just... ginger-like.
I... this counter? Whoops! Oh! I broke it!
All yours.
All yours? Oh, V. V. Got no sense of reverence. Expect if you found the goddamn Holy Grail, you'd fill it with caramel corn and Pop-Tarts.
Yeah, well, you need an ashtray.
Now, let's get this show underway. Most data's corrupt.
Blaming
but not all.
Yeah,
password. A dict attack, maybe. Nothing doing. And what about injecting a command? Ha! We're golden. One more hurdle. But it ought to be as easy as pie. My.
It just kills
of all
them.
People, Bartmoss should have done better.
It's killing you?
Cat shit, rat shit.
Ideas, I
knew it.
Stat. Couple of minutes and his skull sponge will be well done steak.
You mean he's not dead?
Okay, what do we got here?
Saw what we got. A brain broiler. You absolutely sure you want to jack in?
No. Find a way to save. Oh boy. Uh-oh. I don't have a... I don't have a path. I have a 1C. Okay, hold on. Oh, I still don't have anything. I don't have a BD. Failed, he's dead.
Oh, God damn it!
One C. I can get to 7A with this. This 7A. Let me get for this BD. And then this 1C. There we go.
Gotcha.
Fuck a muffin.
Were you first?
You breathing?
Apparently. It feels like I got a skull full of hot embers.
I really thought he was dead. Just,
what the hell happened?
Tell me.
You started convulsing, lights went out, outlets started spitting sparks. So, I sat down and finished for you.
We didn't sit
hold
down.
Hold up, hold up. Mean to say, you reached Bartmoss' deck? Lowly you?
What? Lowly me? Yeah, I know the net inside and out, buddy.
Damn straight. I'm the best net runner in town, after all.
Yeah, and I gave you this.
Out it, kid.
Because I couldn't do it.
But maybe someday. Mm. All right. Let's see just what you pulled from this artifact. Logs, mail, chat history of sorts. Potentially interesting, but nothing explosive.
Shame, kinda. Well, I guess I can delve some more, see if I can't find something interesting in there.
Listen. My services usually command a tidy sum, but this time, well, seems you rendered me a service.
Well, you did almost die because of me.
Handful of demons live on that shard. Wasn't Bartmoss who coded them, but they should be useful nonetheless.
Thanks, Nyx.
Oh.
You gonna get it together? Be all right?
We have new hacks?
Or you need help?
No, no. Be just fine. A couple of painkillers washed down with whiskey. And I'll be a new man.
Huh. That's it? Cold Mirage is done? Johnny's still here, even though I'm turning around and... No power. The Netrunner's chair. That's it. Wow. I don't know. Alright, so we have some new stuff. Reboot optics. Memory wipe. I saw that. System reset. Sonic shock we're familiar with. System reset. Cripples a target's nervous system, causing them to lose consciousness. Target will not make any noise when losing consciousness. The magnum opus, oh wow, 10 RAM cost. The magnum opus of a corporate netrunner who believe most problems could be solved by simply turning off whatever is giving you trouble. Huh. And then memory wipe. Target exits combat state temporarily. While the hack is active, an enemy outside combat cannot enter active state. I call it white glove hacking. First, you get your hands into the short-term memory, then you wipe sensory data to zero. Simple, elegant, leaves no trace. Bam, bam, pam. Target exits combat state temporarily. That sounds interesting. But unconscious is even better. So hold on 1 second, because I'm still not completely sure how this works. Because I was installing stuff and it was just, like, overwriting, it seemed. Right, it replaced that. And put this back over here. Sonic shock. Oh, it replaced whistle. I want to replace out of any of these. Sonic Shock. I guess. That's the epic one anyway. I have the rare one installed. I didn't even know I had an epic one. Oh, it's just replacing the first one. Wait a second. Okay, I have system reset, Sonic Shock, memory wipe. That's pretty good. Okay, so I've got whistle, system reset, which is epic. Quick hack type ultimate. That's awesome. I've got cyberware malfunction, short circuit. Although. It didn't. Wait, memory wipe. This is the rare one. It's like there's a hidden one in here somewhere. Because we're missing one. But there's still just six here. Whistle. System reset, yes. Cyber remote function. Sonic Shock Epic. I think I just replaced the Sonic Shock, actually. So it's not a hidden one. I just replaced one Sonic Shock with another, which is kind of what we want to do, right? It's a rare. It's an uncommon. Reboot optics. And that's the epic contagion. So reboot optics here. This also spreads to a nearest enemy. Otherwise the duration, cooldown, and all that stuff is the same. Right. So replace that one. So I've got the whistle, uncommon, system reset, epic, cyberware malfunction, uncommon, sonic shock, epic, reboot optics, rare, and contagion, epic. But we save this short circuit. See, I don't get it, really. Wait a second, short circuit. Contagion, reboot optics. The short circuit. No, that's contagion. Oh, I've left myself without short circuit. Prevents. Oh, I like that. Look at that. Prevents the target from communicating with their allies about your activity. Oh, lasts for almost a whole minute. That's cool. You know, I was saying we want to have this, but for the cyber psychos, but I finished that. Well, we need contagion. Ah, so hard deciding. Reboot optics. System reset. I can't go without that. We need the short circuit. Alright, so we've got whistle, uncommon, system reset, epic. Cyberware malfunction, uncommon, sonic shock, epic, short circuit, rare, and Contagion Epic. Oh, but now that we're done, I can't talk to him anymore and buy stuff from him. Huh. That stinks.
Give us incomplete info again, the bitch!
Oh, yeah. This is not the way I came in. Or is it? Doesn't look like it. It's here. Excuse me. That's one of the tarot cards I already found. We're all done with tarot cards. They come out with some DLC adding more stuff. Nyx. Oh. Got a job for you? Swing by when you have a sec? Really? I just walked out. Spellbound? A job from Nyx should be interesting. Guy's got a rep for being an expert on antique tech, pre-crash hardware, decks, mag, discs, yada yada yada. Some people tell you it's all as useful as a typewriter, a record player, a pile of dried cat beep, but me, I wouldn't be so sure about that. Alright, so we gotta go talk to him again. What the hell? It's like someone telling you to move, and as soon as you get up, oh no, never mind. Like, I just got up. It's me again. All right, glad here. What's up, Claire? I just saw you like a couple minutes ago. This better be good.
V, baby, listen, got a yarn for you. Quick biz, that is. You're interested?
You're interested in teaching me something. Oh, it's Corpo now? To talk to him about it again? Wait, what? Well, hold on a second. Because I wanted to get back into this anyway. I wanted to find... a better version of Cyberarm malfunction, if possible. And short circuit. No, I think that was the best short circuit he had. So how about Cyberarm malfunction? It's not uncommon. Didn't it say Corpo there before? Cyberarm malfunction rare. Spreads to the nearest target. That's the one I have, uncommon. I do like ping though. I need all of them. All of them. Yeah, give me the rare, because I bet you it's the same, only it spreads to the nearest target. That's worth it to me. Yeah, Swart said Corpo for both. No, it doesn't. Unless I'm seeing things. Alright, so there's the uncommon. And this is spreads to nearest target. Okay, cool. Got that, and that. We were already overpowered in the quick hacking, now we're even more overpowered. Yeah, indeed.
Alright, lay it on me.
Was cruising the net, you feel? And I spotted an interesting classified.
While I was walking out?
Performance enhancers. He used Mr. Stud cheap.
Now, I'm a serious man, V. And serious matters are what, if not all, that concern me.
Okay.
Somebody's selling a book of spells.
Ooh.
Edition dating from before the first net crash.
Wow.
Now, you know a thing or two about that, don't you? Like, how much that soft could run you and earn you.
Yeah.
You want me to clep it for you, don't you?
No clepping required. Just buy the damn thing.
Buy it?
Reimburse you twofold.
Can't you get it and buy it?
Sending me out to do your shopping? Want a case of Nicola with that?
Nicola.
Allergy chips?
Think on it, V. A treasure, and someone's willing to part with it. Now who does that?
A fool.
The hard up, V. And desperados got this unsavory side. They're unpredictable.
Oh.
One word off their mood, and they reach for their heat.
Mm.
That's why I need you to meet the seller. You got heat at the ready.
Right. All right. Yeah. Can do and will do. Why not?
Okay. Will do.
That's my girl. Zipping you the deets on the seller. And luck be with you all the way.
Thank you. Can I just read it out loud to you? Nyx has shared a contact with you. Got it, thanks. R3NO, so is this somebody? Oh, so somebody I'm supposed to call. Reno? I'm getting the hell out of here, man. Blowing smoke all over me.
It was incomplete info again, the bitch.
You said the same thing before. Oops. Yeah, I don't want to crash anyone's party. I'm just trying to find out how to get out of here. I just walked past you.
What, huh?
I don't want to go to the roof. Wait. This the way out? Yeah. Didn't recognize that the guy was standing to the side and not completely in my way. All right. We're going to call it an episode here. I'm going to call Reno, I'm guessing, next episode. And we'll see what goes on with the Spellbound quest. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.